right, when you interview Tiffany Haddish, you know she comes to play. But when she brings a couple of comedy buddies along for the ride, you best buckle up. Her rocket ride to fame of red carpets, SNL hosting gigs, and hit comedies like Girls Trip started on the stand-up stage. Tiffany knows the struggle of stand-ups fighting to get some shine, and now she's paying it forward, giving some deserving comics a shot at fame and fortune.
I was just thinking about like people that have always made an impact in my existence, who make me laugh every time I talk to them, no matter how long the amount of time that has gone by.
And she's showcasing them in her Netflix series. After 44 years of doing stand-up, Barbara Carlyle is more than ready. And so is Tony Woods.
What does this opportunity mean for you?
I feel good about everything that's happening right now.
I'm still on cloud nine. I'm so indebted to her because she kept her word, and I'm just blown away about it.
I didn't know we were supposed to make up a fake answer.
Okay,
and because you said it's supposed to be true.
Tony, I done told you the same damn thing all these years. I'm like, when I get up there, when I get to where I need to be, I'm
in the stratosphere.
My father said the same thing.
Well, I ain't your dad.
He said that too.
Tiffany, you said something at the very start of the special. You say that it was important for you when you chose your comedians that they were Black, or as Tony would say, Virgos. Why was that so important for you?
I feel like every single person on this show has contributed to my history, and I am Black. I'm also Jewish, but I'm Black first. Why not pay homage and give a space to the people that I love?
And we love you too.
Season 2 of Tiffany Haddish Presents They Ready, streaming now on Netflix.
Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.